people know this too, because they dance, because it's a dance of the mountains. And that dance is very fast and it's very simple, but very joyful. And sometimes during the weddings, people can do it for 2 hours without stop. That's why weddings are long, and it can be 3 days, 4 days, and musicians are the most respectful guests. That's why they have a lot of food and drinks. And
it's a hard, difficult job to do. You know, sometimes the weddings are played for two days, 3 days,
yes,
even in a mountain. So,
and people eat and drink a lot, but they dance also a lot, so they never feel that we're tired. So, finishing with Kolomejka, everyone who wants to experience this dance, we invite you. You have like little spots, or just kind of dance in your seats. And we thank you for that you came here, you shared with us your time, you shared with us your energy, and we felt you're a very nice audience, and we want to come back soon again, maybe. And
maybe with more musicians.
Yes.
You know, and here, perhaps we can do some big church picnic, and that would be nice,
yes,
to bring more.
And thank you, Chuck, for doing it. He found basically me first on the internet, because and we just became friends, and you know, and I discovered he has some Ukrainian heritage, and this is just great. Thank you very much, and Kolomejka.
for coming.